హాయ్, మీరు చూస్తున్నారు టాకింగ్ మూవీస్ విత్ ఐడ్రీమ్. నేను భాగి. సాధారణంగా ఫ్రైడే వచ్చినాయి అంటే కొన్ని సినిమాలు రిలీజ్ అవుతుంటాయి డెఫినెట్గా, కానీ కొన్ని సినిమాలకి మాత్రం ఎక్స్పెక్టేషన్స్ రేంజ్లో ఉంటుంది అండ్ క్రేజ్ కూడా చాలా భారీగా ఉంటుంది. ఈ ఫ్రైడే వస్తున్న ఓ సినిమాకి ఆ రేంజ్లో క్రేజ్ ఉంది, ఎక్స్పెక్టేషన్స్ కూడా చాలా ఎక్కువగా ఉన్నాయి. డియర్ కామ్రేడ్ అనగానే మీ అందరికీ తెలుసు, బట్ ఈ సినిమా నుంచి ఒక ఈ సినిమా టీం నుంచి ఒక పర్సన్ నా ముందు ఉన్నారు. బాలీవుడ్ సినిమాలతో ఆయన మనకు బాగా తెలుసు, బట్ ఇప్పుడు టాలీవుడ్లో ఎంట్రీ ఇస్తున్నారు డియర్ కామ్రేడ్తో. సో విల్ టాక్ మాట్లాడుకుందాం. హాయ్ సార్.
Hi.
How are you?
Very fine. Absolutely fine.
Thank you. Can understand Telugu?
I'm starting to get the points and tips and all, a little bit.
Koncham. Okay. So, you're working Dear Comrade, loka manchi character chesaru.
Yeah.
So, we can have the idea of the character about, what's the character, what type of character you did in this movie?
It all started from Secret Superstar.
Okay.
Actually, one of Bharat's chief AD saw Secret Superstar and he saw that film, and then Bharat was in search of this character.
Okay, Director Bharat.
Director Bharat. And he wanted a fresh face and fresh energy for this character. And he told me that they auditioned a lot of people over there, they met a lot of people over there, but he had an instinct that, okay, I need a fresh face for this. And suddenly the Secret Superstar got released. And then Ramu told Bharat to see the film, and then he saw the film. And that's how he just liked my performance over there. And he called me up for Dear Comrade. So this is how it started. And then he said, we want to cast you in this Telugu film. I thought now I have to fight, I have to jump or something. A wrong impression I had, which just got break when I came on board and when I worked with him, because he is thoroughly a realistic, intelligent and a sensible guy who believes in underplay, and I am on the same pitch. So we went in the same boat. He was the captain of the ship and I was just sitting over there. So you were asking about the character. So I will just say that it is an important part of the film, very important part of the film. And it is just now, how many hours left to release?
Yes, very few hours.
Very few hours. So you will come to know in very few hours that what am I playing and all.
Is it a positive shade or a negative shade?
To be very honest, I don't see characters in a positive or negative shades.
Yeah.
In my past experience, if I tell you, when I was offered Secret Superstar, so I was given a script, and then everybody from a direction department had a different view. They said it's a negative character, and somebody said it's a villain, somebody said he's brutal, somebody said he's a killer.
Okay.
But I just listen and I just forget it, because I don't want their assumption or their prediction to hamper me so much. And I just read freshly and whatever comes in my mind. And I just try to be honest to the character and live that life. Now, if I decide that, okay, this guy is positive, I will start behaving like a positive guy. Or if I start behaving as Raj Arjun, that, okay, this is a negative guy, so I will try to pretend negative. That is not what I believe in acting should be. I should live the character. Now, suppose it is negative. Let it be negative. But that negativity is my positivity. That's why I'm doing it. That is my nature. And if I think it is negative, I should have removed it. I'm keeping it because I don't find any default in it. So I go to that instinct. So I don't know it is positive or negative. You see and you will come to know.
Super sir. Actually, Raj Arjun garu ee movie lo Dear Comrade lo superb character chestunnaru, but aa character enti villain ga chestunnara, negative shades unnaya, positive shades unnaya, adi cheppakunda very oka something different ga chala intelligent ga answer chepparu maniki. So chalo sir, where are you from, born and bought?
I am from Bhopal. I was born and brought up there. I come from a businessman family. My father had a business of crockery and all. Now it has been taken care of from my brothers. We still have that crockery business in Bhopal. So I moved to, I started doing theatre in Bhopal. I did theatre for a longer
time. So you were a theatre artist first?
Yes, I started doing theatre. And I did theatre for a longer time. I did near about 12 to 15 years in Bhopal.
Okay.
So I learned my craft before coming to Bombay. And I worked in a hard training with Habib Tanveer and Bharat Bhavan, with other actors, other directors, freelancing directors over there. And then I moved to Delhi, then I did theatre over there. Then I came to Bombay, I started doing theatre in Bombay. And then gradually, off late, I got work and then I came. Initially, I didn't get work for longer time. I didn't get work for 15, 16 years. There was no work for me. It takes time. Sometimes you can't blame anybody. But you just have to keep patience and then you have to keep positive approach. You don't have to lose your mind in that frame of work.
If we have goal, definitely we want to try.
Keep trying and be positive. That is the only approach. You have to be positive. Ups and down keeps coming and all. But when you lose it or when you feel that, okay, now you have lost it, then you only lose.
Yes.
Until and unless you don't feel you have lost it, you are not going to lose it. So it is what like. So I kept trying. And then in between, I felt that nothing is happening. So I stayed at one place. Doesn't mean I withdrawed myself. I just stayed.
Kabhi nahi socha, piche jayenge bol ke, chhod ke.
Piche jaane ki to raah hi nahi thi. Nahi. Ya to marna hai, ya to yehi karna hai. Aur kuch aata nahi hai. इसके अलावा मुझे मेरे पास कोई काम है नहीं ना मुझे कुछ आता है मैं कुछ नहीं कर सकता घर बार फैमिली बिजनेस सबका है लेकिन मुझे बिजनेस करना आता नहीं है मैं बिजनेस फैमिली से हूँ लेकिन मेरे खून में बिजनेस नहीं है मेरे खून में एक्टिंग है मेरे खून में कलाकार है भाई
सो एनी बैकग्राउंड सर फिल्मी बैकग्राउंड यू हैव फैमिली
नो नो
वे यू आर द फर्स्ट पर्सन
वेरी फर्स्ट एक्सपीरियंस I'm telling you, I used to go in Bombay, I used to go door to door and distributing my photographs, asking work and all. That is the way everybody goes through and I also went through with that process. I kept going. That is how I then met people and that is how you make very few friends, very few because while asking work and all, you rarely encounter same vibration people and all. So you make very less friends in industry at that time. So suppose if you meet say 1000 people, out of 1002 you will find those who match on your mental level or your vibration and all, and then some work comes or something. It is a mixture of destiny, hard work, talent, everything. So you cannot say, okay, now your destiny was there, so it has clicked, or your work was there, so it has clicked, or you are so talented. I know lots of actors who are more talented than me, but they haven't got chance. And I didn't get chance, though I was very well known theatre actor over there in Bhopal. And I used to think, okay, when I'm going to Bombay, I will get work in five months. So I gave my brother a time of 1 year. And I remember one day I went to Prithvi Theatre over there. Prithvi Theatre in Juhu is very famous.
Mumbai.
So yeah. So I was just sitting over there. I'm not boring you,
no? No, sir.
Sorry, huh?
No, please.
So I was just sitting over there and I saw one actor and we started talking and all. And then I said, since how many days you are here? So he said, I'm here from last 9 years.
He's trying from nine years.
So I said, you haven't got chance. He said, no, I haven't got chance. It takes time. So I pitied. I said, he haven't got chance in nine years. See, I've come here. I would break it in 1 year. Cut to 15 years. I didn't have work. And I remember that guy. He was
then
right.
How you survive?
Fortunately, I'm from a good family.
Yes, exactly. Yeah. Family support is there.
Family support is always there. My brother is there who is like a father. And fortunately, I own my own business in Bhopal. I have my own showroom and all, which has been taken care of my old friend now. I've given him the responsibility to take care of. So fortunately, God is kind to me that I was from a good financial background. So I didn't have a problem of money and all. And I am stubborn also. See, survival in Bombay for good actors is not a problem. They do get something or the other. If they just want to survive. I was never able to compromise on survival. I never wanted to do something which comes on my way and I will do it just because of the money or just because of the survival. I was against this norm. Initially, I did it not because of the money. Initially, I was in opinion, okay, I am doing work over here and this work will take me somewhere else. If I do a small role, it will be noticed and then I will get some other role. Because of small, I will get bigger and then bigger. After a point, say 10 years, from 2000 to 2010, 11, 12, 13, 15, nothing happened. I kept doing small roles and all, nothing happens. Then I decided, okay, I've given enough time. I've given 15 years of my life for small roles too, thinking that something big will happen. 2015, I decided, okay, no small roles. Mm. Whether it happens or it doesn't happen, no small roles. No. I don't have any embarrassment accepting small roles at that time too. I used to feel, okay, in small roles also an actor can prove. And I still believe that. But that small role should definitely have something to say. And sometimes it doesn't happen. That small roles are told to you some way and it doesn't have on the floor, it doesn't have something else. So I said, no, I'm not going to get into it. I will only do the role which satisfied me as an actor. So I started living the way I used to live. I used to get money from Bhopal, used to live with my kids, my family, and used to work out and focus on my work. I never ever left working on myself, even though I was without work. Okay. Even though the face is up and down, low and high, but one or two days you can be upset. But I tried fighting myself. Okay, I can't give so much time being depressed and all. I can just at the most invest 2 days. Rest third day I have to work out or I have to be on my goal. That was the schedule for years and years, even though I was without work and all. Yeah, so that kept happening.
So which is the most movie, like as Secret Superstar is the great chance for you?
Great chance. In a way you can say, I got a break in 2005. Mm. There is a film called Shabri. It is there on YouTube. It was produced by Ram Gopal Varma and Isha Kopikar was opposite me. I got main lead in that.
Oh.
In 2005. After struggling and all, and after television, when I decided I will not do television because I was not enjoying the process. And I was bound to be little loud in acting and all, in TV. So I don't want to be loud and all. So I said, no, this is not the right media for me. I cannot act like
this. That's your choice.
That's my choice. I cannot act like this because I'm not getting satisfaction. And I will react if I feel like. I will not pretend to react. So, I left TV and then after 2-3 years, I suddenly got one very small role in a film called Company.
Okay. Again, yeah. Ram Gopal Varma.
Again, Ram Gopal. So, Ram Gopal Varma's chief AD, Prawal, saw me in TV and he noticed me and he gave me a small role, like a very small passing shot kind of role, and it was a shooter.
Okay.
I had to come and I had to shoot a man and run away. I had a bike at that time, Kawasaki Bajaj, and I was paid 2000 rupees for that film. So I came, I shot this man and I ran away. Then Prawal said that he liked your work very much and then he will call you for something big. And Ramu told him that I will cast him and all. Later on it happened, Ramuji called me up.
Okay.
Yeah, he met me and then he said that he will give me a role and all. And that turned out and then they gave me Shabri. Shabri was my first film as main lead. Now, after doing it, I again started waiting.
Mm.
But destiny have something else for
Shabri
you.
Shabri didn't do well.
Shabri didn't release at all.
Oh.
After being made, it was with Mr. Manmohan Shetty, which belongs to Adlabs. Now, something or the other went wrong with Ramuji, with Manmohan Shetty, Adlabs and all. So, this film was sold to Reliance. They didn't release it. They released it in 2011.
Oh.
And that too in one theater or two theaters for 1 or 2 days. It just went away because 2005, 2011, the whole era, 6 years have been passed, things have been changed, cinemas, test has been changed, no publicity, nothing. So nothing worked out. So all this is gone. So that was first, but I am still proud of that film because that is still a masterpiece. If you see it, you will relate it today as well. And it was very realistic, authentic, underplay and realistic story. So that is one good film of mine. And then after that, The Secret Superstar, which I'm very proud of, that okay, I'm a part of this Secret Superstar.
How it happened like on your way?
Ari, there is a very interesting story and everybody knows about it. As I told you that I stopped myself and I felt that okay, now I will do something which will give me immense satisfaction as an actor, otherwise I will not do, because I have given enough time. So my daughter is an actress.
Oh.
Yeah. My daughter is...
That's her choice, or you want to... Do?
It just happened. Actually, God actually sent her to me to become an actress. We have never ever done anything for her. Somebody noticed her in my lab, and they took her, and then she started doing acts.
She's a child artist.
Her name is Sara Arjun.
Okay.
She has done Tamil films, Telugu films, and Malayalam.
In Telugu also?
Telugu, yeah. She was in this Dagdi Muta Danda Koru.
Achha, Dagdi Muta
Danda Koru. Dagdi Muta Danda Koru, and Nilla Chor, and Devutru Magal. There was a film, Nana.
Nana. Vikram.
Vikram. So, Vikram's daughter.
Oh.
Baby Sara. Oh, Nilla. That is
really
my daughter.
Cute.
So that is my daughter. So I forgot what we were talking about. Yeah. So how did Secret Superstar happen? So Sara was called for one film and I went with Sara and for a meeting, and I was sitting outside on a sofa. So the casting director, he knew me from ages, from 10, 12 years. And he saw me and he said, Raj bhai, we are doing something and can you just give a look test? I gave it, Secret Superstar just happened.
Wow.
They just loved my performance and then it worked out. And then there was a process after that. 500-600 audition happened for the same role. But I was destined to play that role. So it came in my way. And that changed my life suddenly after that. So things changed after that Secret Superstar.
So, Tollywood, how is Tollywood actually? Like you worked in Bollywood and you worked in Tamil movies also, right?
Yes. My film, 2-3 months back, one of my film called Watchman, released in Tamil. GV is the hero in that film, GV Prakash. And Suman sir, he's a senior actor, is playing a jailer in that. And I'm the main villain in that film. I'm playing Ulfa terrorist in that film. Very interesting. Very urban, international cinema kind of stuff.
Okay.
A.L. Vijay has directed that film. So it is going to come on Netflix soon. So that got released. That is my Tamil film. Now this is my first Telugu film. Wonderful experience. I can't tell you, I can't express the feeling. Why am I saying wonderful? Because see, now that I've been working everywhere in Tamil, Telugu, Hindi, and I've been meeting lots of people and all. And actors in any way are very sensitive. And even though if you don't talk to me, but the way you will look at me, I will come to know what is your intention, right? So over here at the very first day, the warmth, the love, the respect I got from the whole crew, I was surprised. Surprise means surprise. See, I have done Secret Superstar, but Secret Superstar I have done for everybody, na? Not for Telugu cinema. Na? Same should be applied in Hindi also. So same vibration should come from Hindi also. But over here, the dedication and warmth and affection, respect, love, focus was suddenly much more than what I was expecting. So that gave me more responsibility that okay, now they have lots of hope from me. That's why they have called me all the way from Bombay. So I have to fulfill it. I have to justify the character, come what may, whatever happens. I have to justify this character.
Exactly.
So that Bharat should feel proud of me. so that anybody who has thought about me, I will tell you an interesting incidence. Now Bharat went to London to meet the producer and having me in his mind.
Oh.
I don't know this story, later I came to know, having me in his mind. Now producer said, whom you want to cast for this role? And producer had me in his mind because he saw my work.
Okay.
In Secrets of Pesa.
Mm.
And he had strongly an opinion that he will recommend my name if Bharat recommends somebody else's name and all. He was in this opinion. And Bharat said, I want to cast this actor. And he said, my God.
See what both are opinions the same.
Both opinions same. It just matched. And it just worked out. So sometimes it is return for you.
Yes.
So you cannot plan life for your own. Somebody else is there. So you should leave it. So sometimes it just happens. So in Telugu, I have received that love, that affection, so that my respect towards them has enhanced too much. And wonderful experience. I don't know what will happen. Definitely this film will do very well because of the vibe, because of the look, because of the content, because of the story, because of the cast, right? Everything is positive. I don't know about my work and all. I don't know how will I be received by people. But what I know is that I have earned these people.
Yes.
I've earned some of jam people and all, some wonderful people and all over there for a longer relationship. So this is my earning. And what else I can ask for? This is what.
You watched any Telugu movies before this Dear
Comrade? I watched a few Telugu films. Recently when I was shooting, I watched Jersey.
Okay.
I liked it. I just loved it. And I loved Nani's performance. What an actor, what a natural actor. And I have watched other films as well, but recently this is the one which I watch.
Okay, so is there any difficult to work in Telugu movies with dialogues or with any scenes? Is there any difficulty?
Apart from the language, I didn't find any other difficulty. And language, because it is not my mother tongue, and my tongue is not used to
Telugu words.
Telugu, because I have never bothered my tongue to speak Telugu and all. So apart from it, I didn't find any difficulty, because on the contrary, I felt very safe, like a second home, and very secure, and like sometimes like a king on set.
Okay.
Because the way I was treated, and it all depends what kind of energy has been given to you. And so the way you start feeling like that. And I didn't have any problem apart from the language, and that too I overcame. I was not scared, okay, now I don't know. I don't know, but I will learn it. That is my job. That is what I am paid for. What am I paid for? What am I being called for? To perform just and justify the character. So I put all my effort and I worked on it, and I learned Telugu lines. All Telugu lines I used to work, not to show off, but to work, because that is that any honest actor would do that. So I kept learning again. There was no end. In the night I used to call assistants at the hotel, and in the morning I used to wake them up early.
So give me the script.
I used to call them. Not give you the script, though. I had it from 1 month back.
Oh.
Yeah. I am not the actor who will go on set without a script. I eat the director's head. Huh? I send them messages, give me the script. They are bothered when they take me, they are bothered that this guy is going to ask about the script and all. Because I should know the graph when I'm going on the set. I should know what has happened before, what is going to happen after. If I'm performing one scene and if I'm not been given a script, how will I come to know what all has been
you
done?
You want to know everything before, after, what happening there.
So the script, to I pehle leta hu main baad mein. But before, not only that, ki give me the script, come teach me. Come teach me. And for them, it is very interesting, like, they say, it is very easy, sir. So you say, you have to say, blah, 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 blah. I said, hello, hello, hello. What are you saying? I remember I was shooting for one Tamil film and my friend, my brother, A.L. Vijay was directing it. And then he said, while shot in London, and that was first day of my shoot and all. So I told him, Vijay, I don't work like that. He has worked with my daughter and my daughter is very fast. Yeah, she hear the lines and then she mug up and then she delivers. And then sometimes she works on prompting also.
Okay.
And without defocusing, she will not look here, it will look like she is performing. So I told him clearly that, see, I am not Sara. She is a kid, so she is pure. I can't work like you are saying from here and you have to give me the script. He said, we'll do. So on spot in London, it was freezing cold. My first day of shoot, and he said, brother, on the last moment he came and he said, two lines. And you just have to say, and the Narayi camera guy, and he just went, say, and action. I said, hello, what did you just say? He said, brother, you're not understanding. In the Narayi camera, I said, brother, what are you saying? He was saying, in the Narayi camera, irukka, nee inge ira. Something like that. So I said, yaar, in the Narayi camera, irukka. नी इंगे एरा व्हाट डज दैट मीन ही सेड यहां पे बहुत सारे कैमरे हैं उधर तो मैं जाता हूं तो मैंने कहा यार ये सब बोलना पड़ेगा ना ये बताना पड़ेगा ना आई कैन आई जस्ट से कि नरे कैमरा व्हाट इज द मीनिंग एन एक्टर मस्ट नो ना एवरीथिंग
एग्जैक्टली
सो द मीनिंग इज एसेंशियल टू नो सो ओवर हियर आई न्यू व्हाट आई एम टॉकिंग टू हुम आई एम टॉकिंग टू व्हाई आई एम टॉकिंग टू What is the line? What is the meaning? How do I have to say that? That is the job of an actor, na? What is the big thing? Matlab, agar aap ye kar rahe ho, to yehi to karne ke liye aaye ho na? Isi ke liye to bulaya gaya aapko. To isme aap kya top maar rahe ho kya? Something like that.
Okay, sir. Dear Comrade, you have any combination with Vijay Devarkonda and Rashmika?
I think so. I have forgotten that I have a combination.
So, alaina mano Rajanand gar character enti ani telusukovali.
I actually have a memory loss problem. I do forget that what combinations and all and actors.
Sir, hero of the movie, sir, Dear Comrade.
Oh, Vijay. Aray, who doesn't know him? He's an icon for everyone. I'm not talking about the Vijay. I'm talking about Bobby. Of course, I have scenes with him and Rashmika. What kind and what chemistry, is it positive or it is negative or it is servant, father, mama, cha-cha, that will you will come to know tomorrow, Anna. But of course I have. And what co-actor to work with, he doesn't come with any baggage and all, he comes like a neighbor.
Yeah.
He comes like a next door guy. He sits with you like you know him from ages and ages and ages. At the very first day, he gives you so much warmth that you feel, okay, I know him from childhood and all. He behaves like it. And Raj Arjun Garu. And that's why he is loved by Telugu people. Audience, Telugu people. There is an instinct quality in him, there is that he has that apnapan. He connects to the audience very well and then he connects with everybody. And that is his basic nature. And so is Rashmika, so humble, so down to earth, so dedicated, so in the role, so much in the role. Vijay and Rashmika, so much into the role, so much dedication. Vijay has other different qualities as well.
Yes.
Like, he is not one of the actors who wants to say a lot of lines or who want to have footage or who want to be seen much and all. He's not at all like that. Like, I remember, I'm just sharing with you, like, we were doing one scene where he was totally involved and Rashmika too. And we were discussing, a healthy discussion was going on, so he was suggesting other actors that you should say this or you should do this, or to me also, up to a certain extent, he gave me one or two good hints.
Okay.
Which suddenly strike, yeah, wow, I can do this. So he is not the one, okay, I want a limelight. He is not at all into that race at all. So that makes you bound to, okay, now this gentleman is thorough serious towards his work and all. It's passionate. And so they both and other, like they both, I felt that have lot of eagerness of learning as well as hunger of being good on floor, being good on set, being to justify the character to the core level. They had that hunger, I saw in their eyes and all. That's why I started loving them a lot. That's why I suddenly become very fond of them. We have not spent lots of days, like 2-3 months on set and all. Because to develop a chemistry, sometimes you need a lot of time and all. So we have not spent. I used to come, fly from Bombay, go back. But even then for a shorter time, like, so it is a different kind of, if I want to explain in words, it's a different kind of soulful relationship we have developed with the unit. With actors as well as Bharat also.
Yeah.
Bharat is one guy, one cool guy who was never ever angry on set. Come what may. You break the light, something falls down, something goes on, something or the other accidents happen, shoot got cancelled, raining or something. He's not bothered. He's calm, cool. He's not reacting. Shoot got cancelled, not reacting. So this throws a positive energy, okay, so that you are ready, okay, now next day we'll come, we'll shoot it. This is what used to happen. So the product has to be good because lots of good positive energy is working to create something. So of course the product will be good. And I think everybody is having that vibe.
Exactly.
For that.
So now it's a very popular
positive
place.
Positive or popular vibes and all, right.
So, you know any directors in Tollywood, sir, before coming or after coming to Dear Comrade? Or
Not much, a little bit, one or two and all. I didn't know because I was too much into Hindi and all. This has just accidentally happened.
Okay.
Accidentally means accidentally. I because I've been seeing some work and all, so I know them by name and all. But they don't know me, nobody knows me over there. So, it just accidentally happened. And as I said that I have stopped thinking about life and I have stopped planning about life. So I have stopped being bothered. Doesn't mean that I don't respect or don't care and all, but I have stopped being bothered about anything. So what I am doing, I am serving my work to the core of my bottom and perhaps the best way, and I am leaving it. And then I am going to the next path, the next step, the next step. So let's see how and where life takes me and all.
Super. So, Dear Comrade, Tarvata Rajanand gar Telugu prakshakulaki baga telustaru endukante ayana character enti ane cheppatledu gaani ilanti oka person definitely oka I think established character chestar anedi manaku telusu. So, Dear Comrade, about the Dear Comrade, so we are entering into the Tollywood with this movie and already ma Telugu vallu Bollywood movies baa chustaru sir. They are watching Bollywood movies regularly. So definitely, Secret Superstar is a big success. So Telugu vallandariki telusu Rajanand garu, but ina are aa cinema lo chesaru kada ina ani meer anukovachu. So ippudu Dear Comrade tho entry istunnaru and you like Tollywood
very much. Somebody was asking me yesterday that will you work over here. I said I will again and again and again. Why? Because in Telugu cinema, directors and writers have lot to say. They have very good content to serve, very good stories in Telugu, Malayalam and all. And I am greedy for good stories, good subjects, good roles and all. So there is no way that I will go back. I will keep working over here. And I just like the ambience over here. Why? Because I feel my observation might be wrong, but right now what I feel is my reality, right? So my reality is that when I see people working over here in filmmaking are from different schooling. What I meant to say that in lots of professions, we see that some people are working for work. Over here in filmmaking, I'm seeing and I'm noticing that he is not working for work. He is working because it is his passion, and he is working because he loves it, and he is working because he connects to it very well, and that's why he is being so honest. So honest that he is putting his heart, soul, everything in it, the way I do. So that's why there is an unsaid connection between him and me, because we are on same pitch, we are brothers.
Yeah.
We are from same mother, because he is also thinking same. Because the way I look to work is not, okay, I am earning money, okay, I am getting famous, okay, I will be seen in cinema. I don't work and I don't see cinema in that way. Of course, this comes as a part of it and I like it. I like to be seen, I like to be famous, I like money. But more than that, there is a quench of satisfaction. I am deeply looking for that. Because when I don't perform, sometimes it so happens that if I feel that I have not done justice to my role and all, I cry.
Yes.
I cry a lot that I have missed something. Something, and that you don't come to know that what have you missed. So, and then sometime when you perform well, you know it. And then you sleep peacefully. So that is my asset. I thoroughly enjoy that. And this comes with that. So I will definitely work in Tamil cinema, and not only in particularly Tamil cinema, I am open to
South movies,
all the languages. I am open to everything, and not only particular genre I am following. I can get into in any role and all. This is not the look of Dear Comrade. This is a look of some different film.
Okay.
So, yeah, because I get bored by my same look and all. So I change my look and all. So, not
for every movie you are planning to change.
I try to do that. I try if I have enough time. So I manage that and I give my full dedication to that film until and unless something is not clashing. Fortunately, I have been lucky, now work is going like that only. So I am changing my looks and all. Till the time I can do, I will do my best. So I am not bound, I am not bounding myself to a particular cinema. I am open. I am an actor. I will do everything. Important, very important character role, I will do. Very important negative role, I will do. Very important comedian, I will do. Very important character based hero or something or the other. I don't have any restriction of age or something or the other. I don't bound myself. No boundaries. I'm just open. So like
apart from Bollywood, now you're working in any South projects?
I'm doing, there are talks going on.
Okay, in Telugu.
In Telugu, there are Super. Talks going on. There is a one film, I can't reveal, but there is one film for which I am meeting day after tomorrow to someone, and Maitri film has recommended my name.
Okay, again,
they,
Maitri.
Yeah,
movies.
They have recommended it to someone, and there is a Tamil film, A.L. Vijay is associated with somebody, which we might shoot in Mauritius, so talks are going on for that also. I will definitely do that. There is one Hindi film called Sher Shah.
Okay.
Which has been produced by Dharma Production House. I have signed that. I am going to Kargil for shooting that. And apart from this, there is one Hindi film which I shot, which has gone for Busan Film Festival, called Dark Knight.
Okay.
And there are couple of short films. I keep doing short films. I love working with newcomers, with FTI students, with other guys, whoever wants to make short films. I welcome them.
Okay.
Yeah, I welcome them, and if I like the subject and all, short films, I know that they don't have money. I know that they are bringing their own money and all.
They don't have much budget.
They don't. They come when they own money and all. So I go left, right, and center with them, and I don't ask them for money and all. In that short film, I just do that film. So I did one film with Kaushal recently with Naseer Saab and me. I did one film with Vidya Balan and me. So that is a short film that will go for festivals and all. I did another film with Ritam Shah over there, short film. So these are short films I have done, 3, 4, 5 short films I have done. I keep doing short films and all. So
really, that's great, sir.
I channelize my energy and all, and then who will work for cinema? How will new filmmakers come? If somebody wants to make good film and all, he have the content, he have the story, and if he is making short film, for which you know he is not earning, he will not earn any money. It will just go for festivals, so you should come ahead, na?
So సో దట్స్ గ్రేట్ థింకింగ్ దట్స్ గ్రేట్ థింకింగ్ బికాస్ అందరూ అలా థింక్ చేయరు సో సూపర్ సార్ ఎనీవే వెల్కమ్ టు టాలీవుడ్ సో మీరు ఇంకా చాలా సినిమాలు యాక్ట్ చేయాలి తొందరగా తెలుగు నేర్చేసుకొని మాట్లాడాలి ఇదే ఏంటి డిఫికల్ట్ ఐ థింక్ యూ వాచ్ ద డియర్ కామ్రేడ్ ఆఫ్టర్ కంప్లీటింగ్ ద డబ్బింగ్ అండ్ ఎవరిథింగ్
ఓన్లీ మై డబ్బింగ్ పోర్షన్ ఐ వాచ్ ఐఎమ్ ఎక్సైటెడ్ టు వాచ్ ద హోల్ ఫిల్మ్ టుమారో మార్నింగ్ ఐమ్ గోయింగ్ టు వాచ్ ఐ హవ్ నాట్ సీన్ ఇట్ టుమారో ఐ విల్ సీ వెన్ ఐ వాస్ డబ్బింగ్ ఫర్ ఇట్
ఓకే
సో దెన్ ఐ వాచ్
యూ గివెన్ డబ్బింగ్
ఐ రిక్వెస్టెడ్ దెమ్ అండ్ ఐ టోల్డ్ దెమ్ కి ఫస్ట్ లెట్ మీ జస్ట్ ట్రై టు డూ ఇట్ Because I feel that the way I breathe, the way I take pauses and all, how will another actor understand? So they kept my word and they tried and they gave me a chance to dub and all. And it went very well, but only thing is pronunciation
okay.
of some words. Because I have never ever dubbed in Telugu, I have never ever speak, I don't speak Telugu. So we felt that something, some way, words are coming but the exact the right proper pronunciation is not coming so why to be so greedy and so tempted and why to spoil a good performance in a way so we went to some another very good voice matching my voice and all should solve the purpose ultimately a product should good come out good whatever you are losing or gaining is does not matter our product should come out well So I tried that and then now it is being dubbed by somebody else. All it has come out very well. Okay.
Super sir, really nice to meet you. And
pleasure, pleasure is all mine. I just want to say thank you very much to Maitri Films and Big Ben and
Bharat
and Ramu, Yash, Naveen, Mohan, Ravi ji. Vijay, Rashmika and you have taken me on another level in my life journey and for that I would be grateful to you for all my life and I would be with you for all my life without any condition. This is for Maitri Production.
Super.
Thank you
so much, sir. All the best to all the best to the entire Dear Comrade team because Rape cinema vachestundi definitely ga theater lo maatrame chudandi. Thank you, sir. Thank you so much
for coming. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Press the bell icon for more updates.
Subscribe to iDream.
Subscribe to iDream.
Please subscribe to iDream.
Subscribe to iDream.
Please subscribe to iDream. For more such videos, please subscribe to iDream.
For more videos, please subscribe to iDream.
And you're watching iDream Media.
Please like, share and subscribe to the channel.
And don't forget to subscribe to iDream.
Please subscribe iDream Media.
Do subscribe to iDream.
Subscribe to iDream Media.
Do subscribe to iDream Media.
Don't forget to subscribe. Click on the button below.
Don't forget to subscribe to iDream.